Hey kids, how are you doing? I hope you are all good. Today, I am going to explain chapter 1, Green Plant, the Food Producer. You know, what is a plant? Plant, a living thing that grows in the ground and usually has leaves, a long thin green central part, a stem and roots. Green plants are the only living things that can produce food. Now leaf. Leaf prepare food in the presence of chlorophyll. Firstly, I tell you what is a leaf. The leaf of a trees or a plant are the parts that are flat, thin and usually green. Now structure and function of a leaf. Firstly, this is the parts of a leaf. Midrib, lamina, petiole and veins. This is a part of the leaf. Now function of the leaf. The main function of a leaf is to produce food for the plant, and it helps the plant to breathe through stomata. The process of making food, photosynthesis. We generally call a leaf the food factory of a plant. Plants take in carbon dioxide from the atmosphere through the stomata. Water is absorbed from the soil through roots. Chlorophyll trap the sunlight. All these are used by the leaf to prepare food. This process of making food by plant using sunlight, water and carbon dioxide in the presence of chlorophyll is called as photosynthesis. Now how plant use food? The food prepared by a leaf is called sugar. This food is transported throughout the plant by stem and branches. A plant uses some amount of the prepared food to carry out its life processes, while the rest of the food is stored in fruit, leaves, stems or roots. So we consume such a part of a plant. Clear? Thank you and have a nice day.